corner. We just love to play Holi. I just love this festival. But how much we love this festival, we should learn to take care of our skin and hair. It might just cause lots of skin irritation and lots of problems. So here I am to giving you few tips that will help to protect your skin during Holi. So let's get started. So the first step is oil your hair during Holi, because it's very, very important. If you have colored hair, especially like mine, you don't want to damage your hair, right? So please guys, oil your hair. Tip 2 is sunscreen. This is also very important because you don't want to tan. So use it all over your face and body. So the third tip is paint your nail. Guys, it's really, really important. You don't want to damage your nails, so it will protect your nails. So the next tip is wear cotton clothes. Avoid synthetic and silk. Try to wear full sleeve if possible, and also avoid denim if possible. So the next step is water. It's really, really important. Please guys, keep yourself hydrated before and while playing Holi. This is the most important step. Please do not get any type of skin treatment done before 4 days playing Holi. This will really ruin your skin. After taking all these precautions, if you have any type of skin damages, then use aloe vera gel. This will help to smoothen your skin. Some people use a detergent soap to remove this color. So please guys, avoid those despite items. Here I am to help you guys how to remove those colors and say goodbye to those colors. For this, you need wet flour, any type of oil, and if you have acne, then please use aloe vera gel. Mix it well to form a paste and apply the paste on a color area, and make you apply the paste before you take shower. Post Holi, if you feel your skin is dry or damaged, then this is just for you guys. For this, you need banana, curd and honey. Take a banana, then mash it in a bowl. Take 1 tablespoon of honey, curd, then mix it well for a thick paste. Then apply it on your face and let it sit for 5 to 7 minutes, then using warm towel to swipe it off. Before playing Holi, a hair pack is must, because it always takes the shininess and smoothness of your hair. So the hair pack is must, and why not if you make it at your home. For this, you need methi powder and curd. Take a bowl, then add some methi powder and 4 tablespoons of curd, then mix it well to form a pack. Apply the pack and leave it for 15 to 20 minutes. This pack will bring you all the shininess and smoothness. For those who get dry hair in post Holi, then of course oil jump is must. But why not keep little bits of vinegar, bring back your smoothness and shininess of your hair. You can use any type of oil, but I prefer castor oil. Take a bowl, add 1 tablespoon of vinegar, then add 3 tablespoons of castor oil. Mix it properly, then gently massage for 15 to 20 minutes, and then after you take a shower.